The winter of 1780 would come to be known as the Hard Winter, as George Washington led his army into New Jersey to the village of Morristown. And it would be the ultimate test of whether the American Revolution could survive.